Boo! Boo!
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab
Hi, I'm Bill Pullman, and I'm getting ready to go shoot the sequel to Independence Day, hence the beard. She didn't recognize me at first. But and this is a little Western New York State moment here. But I just am telling you that the Hornell native who was featured in Casper was the ghost of a former mayor. No, it was me, Bill Pullman, Hornell class of 1971.